holiday time for another edition of John's Big Old Fish.
Mike Dixon was fishing Indian Creek and could not believe it when he landed this 40-inch muskie.